Hey, what's up? This is Tim with Tactics, and we're taking a quick look at the Checkpoint Pro from Converse. This shoe has a vulcanized construction and Converse's grippy traction rubber. Inside the shoe is a molded polyurethane insole, and under the suede upper is a rubber backing for extra durability. First impressions, it looks a lot like the Breakpoint Pro. The big difference is there's no seams here on the toe. It's just one piece, so you don't have to worry about blowing any seams, and you have the rubber underneath, so it's just gonna make it last longer. This shoe actually is a little stiff for a vulcanized shoe, especially back in the heel. The toe has a little more flexibility, but I don't think it'll take that much longer to break in than any other vulcanized shoe. Inside the shoe, we've got this molded polyurethane insole. Feels really squishy. It's a little thicker in the heel, thins out towards the toe. It's really flexible. Nice thing about polyurethane insoles is they don't pack out over time, so you're gonna have the same amount of impact protection through the whole life of the shoe. This shoe does fit true to size for Converse. Whatever size you would get in other Converse shoes, then that's what I would get in this shoe. I'd recommend this for all types of skating. If you want to know more about this shoe, check them out at Tactics.